The Hangry Dragon and The Helpful Knight, the film made by Euwan and Neil. A new day dawned in the kingdom. Everyone was scared of the angry dragon, who breathed fire, so they sent their bravest knight to slay him. After a full day of battle, the knight realised that the dragon was just hungry. After a good meal, the dragon was happy, and the knight and the dragon became the best of friends. They loved cuddles and went on lots of adventures together.